He lives in Southern California. He's in the United States.
Thank you.